down and away. I pull it down and away across his body. What attack do you think we have here? Double leg. You can go double or you can go high crotch. Now, the reason we hold the arm until my shooting hand beats it is because I don't take it off. I don't take it off and let it go and then try to double. His arm's going to come back in the fight. Take it off. Control across. Then you're in for your attack. You got to clear his arm out the fight. That's why we got to have claw hands. We're pinching the whole time. So, if you struggle to take it off with